YouTube, what's going on? It's your boy Ken, it's been Molly, guys, and in today's video, we'll take a look at the secondary open, the Desert Eagle, guys, in Bullet Force. This gun is super, super good. It's a gold exclusive weapon, guys. This is going to be the last of the videos I'm going to be bringing you guys on gold exclusive weapons. So, guys, pretty much for the last week or so, I've been working on a video for pretty much all the gold exclusive weapons, guys. This guy gave me his account to use just to get all these, all the gameplay and stuff. Really, really good. So, guys, the Desert Eagle, out of all of the guns that I've reviewed, the Desert Eagle is probably the most value for the one, for the 1,000 gold. If I were going to give him 1,000 gold, I would buy this gun. It's really, really good, guys. It outshines any other secondary very, very, like, completely. It's got extremely good range. It's got perfect accuracy. It's a one-hit headshot, two-shot body shot from pretty much any range. It can wall bang, which is really, really good. It's pretty much just it's definitely, overall, it's the best secondary weapon that you can get. So, guys, in this class setup, I've got the perks are optimized and undetected, so you can stay off the minimap, and also so you can get that reloaded a bit faster, because the worst thing about this gun is the ammo in the clip, which is only 9 rounds, I'm pretty sure, which is still decent, but it's just not that much. You're going to have to reload in quite often. The throwable, I've got the smoke grenade, so you can, like, divert people away. For the primary, I've just chosen the AK-47, because, you know, it's pretty much the most overpowered gun in the game right now. And, you know, it works quite well with the Deagle. Then, guys, for the kill streaks, I've got UAV, advanced UAV, and the nuke. Because this class setup, guys, you can definitely be dropping nukes. The reason that I didn't get a nuke gameplay, guys, is because the guy who I'm using his account, he wanted his account back for a while, I'm pretty sure. So, I was just being quite quick to finish up with this. Also, I needed to practice a bit for the mobile esports tournament coming up, guys. Anyway, guys, that's enough of me rambling. Let's just get straight into some gameplay now. It's gonna be Kinzy Mobile signing out.